Hello everyone, welcome to my channel, The Utility Corner, and today we will learn how to temporarily disconnect our Airtel broadband connection.
First of all, open the Airtel Thanks app. Once the app is open, click on your broadband connection. Now click on Manage Services. Under Manage Services, you can see several options like Shift Connection, Update Registered Number, Activate Deactivate Safe Custody, Change Wi-Fi Password, Update Email and Email. Here we have to select the Activate Deactivate Safe Custody. Under Safe Custody option, you can see a message which says Pause your connection while you are away. Here click on the toggle button to pause your connection. Once you will switch on the safe custody, the app will notify you about the charges. Here it is ₹200 plus GST. If you agree, you can click on the activate to activate your safe custody. After activating the safe custody, you will receive a message. Your order was submitted successfully. The same will get reflected in 2 hours. Just click on OK got it and you will receive a message for your successful activation in few hours. Please like the video and also subscribe to my channel.